Hello world, I'm Agitated Crane, and as you can see, I have changed my party a little bit. I also sold everything that was not needed. Not the materials, obviously. Sorry, I'm getting rid of those exclamation marks. I have a bunch of these, which are... some of them are quest items, some of them are just artifacts. So I know that some of them can be sold, right? But as you can see, you have gathered all you need from it, but it might be worth something to a collector. And that's actually, I think, with most of those, right? Who knows. Anyway, this right here is the collector. And he sells, like, wonderful stuff, right? Like, you want to buy this. Maybe. I mean, it's sort of... Some of those are already worse than what we have. But it also has a bunch of logboxes, and also these tomes of knowledge, which are great, right? And some like different skins, and I feel like I need this fairly dignified top hat. There is no telling when you will need a top hat, but until it's too late. Right, so we need that. So we can sell stuff to him, but I don't want to. What we can do is actually complete hunts here, right? Greetings, warriors. I can tell this is going to waste my time. Can we train? You are truly seasoned warriors. This is more than a hunt. The few survivors on this island need you now. We will never turn down a good fight. Sorry. Good, there is no reason to hold back now. Continue to focus, your burst meter can reach its maximum strength. Use it wisely. Or don't, but use it either way. Don't worry, we will do some damage with it. My kind of guy.
Yes.
So we now have more burst. Also hands. We have completed this trial by fire. So let's complete it, right? Nice. We got ourselves Cinder of the Fire Lord, which does who knows what. And there is... Oh! Every city has a dirty underbelly, doesn't it? We aren't any exception here in harm's way. Something really stinks down in the sewers, and you are our on cleanup duty. Don't think it's something you handle with a rag and bale of soapy water either. So what are you gonna do about it? We get stinking ropes. Wonderful. I actually was not aware that this was a hunt. I thought it was just a random quest that our good friend in the tavern gave us. And then we have another slime. Damn it, I hate slimes. This Watcher of Graves sounds wonderful. And if you look, we will get a wonderful item for Gully. But it's, I think it's out of my league. We can upgrade though. I see you have collected some coin in your pocket. I could put that gold... I could put that to good use by upgrading my stock. It will only cost 500 gold. Sure. Wise decision, this will do nicely. Come back later and you'll notice a difference. Okay, I actually have no idea why.
Warrior's greeting.
Alright, She sells stuff as well, but she sells like what she killed. We get all this stuff anyway, so we don't need it for now. One of your kind is sealed in the moors. He's a lot less peaceful. Tear him down and I can make you an even greater defender of the peace. Garrison, have you tried your hand at the arena? If you are looking to improve, that's the place. Gully, you are young but brave. Stay on your path and through battle your true potential will be unlocked. The Enchantress can help you better than I can, Nolan. Check with her. Monica, I see you have a thing for bombs. Lysolds have been tinkering with them too. Try slaying a dozen of them, then let's talk. That's all the advice I can offer for now.
Sun on the blade.
Oh, okay.
Goodbye.
Enchantress, can you help with Nolan?
The flames still burn.
Let's chat. You there. You are a practitioner of the arcane arts, no? What of it? I've noticed you have grown in power. Have you heard of the time warp spell? So this will be probably our like third burst spell, right? It's going to require some like quest to complete it. Of course, any self-respecting mage has. And time warp is probably like haste for us and slow for them, right? But maybe stronger. I managed to actually find a page of the missing time warp tome during one of my trips. You look like you could use it more than we. Me, actually. Is that so? Let me see. If I could find one, I don't see why I couldn't find the rest. Maybe together we can decrypt the tome. Here is the first page as promised. Time warp. Manipulation of the flow of time. Recently, interest has surged in a mage who once studied in the Great Halls, a man named Alcazar. He took great strides to hide his work and only recently have we discovered why. Alcazar had created a spell of immense power, one that would have shocked us at the time, Time Warp. That this spell is only being uncovered now is a tragedy, both for Alcazar and the good mages of the world. Several recent excursions to Death Watch have been made by the Order that they might find traces of his work. The rest of his research is stowed sealed away in Strangmount, the ancient fortification in the moors. Okay. And here we have the arena. And this in Rushlands is a dungeon for Lysolot, so we can get our bomb quest there, I think. So let me check in the arena and then I will probably stop the recording and play around some dungeons that I have already completed with this new setup, see if it works. And also get some gold and what else? In that junk town there was a guy that was selling knowledge tomes, right? So I want to buy those, and then I want to buy also the rest of the crafting not materials but manuals that are available in the town. So yeah. You have returned. The winds have carried word of your trials on the island. You certainly make your mark quickly. Does this mean we can try the arena? I have no reason to stop you. Enter and may you fare well. Few rewards. Okay. Minor Tome of Knowledge. Chain of Prosperity. Gold Finder. Volcano. Oh, that is nice. Minor Tome of Knowledge. Golem Heart Staff. That is nice as well. Lesser Tome of Knowledge. Bronze Emblem of Victory. Collector wants it apparently. Tenants of the Blade Master. That's what we will need. That's what we need to get garrisons. What do you call it? Ultimatum. Nice. Ring of battle. Some really nice stuff. Unfortunately, I don't believe I can. Like, what does BM mean? Like, who knows, right? Oh, Battlemaster Shard of Victory, a blade shard wrapped in leather, carried by the current champion of Tolkas Arena, bestows immense power, bonus damage, and stamina. Oh, wow. Okay. Battle marks. Okay.
Hello.
Let's fight. Let's do soldier, I guess. Oh wow, those waves. Okay. Okay. Down them up. You, what are you going to do? You are going to sunder this slime. I don't like its face. Now, Monica, I have no idea how you spec'd us, but I believe Chimera Stink is a good way to go. It just gives random attacks, but also random debuffs, but also Fate Strike, I think, has a chance to... Oh, it has a timer. Oh my god, okay. And we are stealthed. Nice. Alright. Back to town. You cleanse her. And Monica, you can do abilities, right? Ambush. If stealthed, deals massive damage. Okay, so we need to do ambush. And let's do that on this slime. I believe it will actually kill it, right? We don't need to taunt right now. We can use Mantle of Aramus. We can use Healing Touch on her as well. Wow, okay. We have way too much of that. So let's... let's work on the bat. Fate Strike on the slime. Nice. Sadly no stealth. We can do Guard Punch. It's trying to evade. Okay. Way too many misses. Nice. Poison will take care of it. Ultimately. If we keep missing. Nice. Oh, gunners. Okay, and I think all of them have that... bullshit that they attack everyone, so we need Nature's Boom for this. Attack up, okay, not a fan. Oh! Oh, okay, okay. You know what we can do? Actually, Cleansing Bomb. It will remove fire, and it will remove thunder or whatever we had there. You need to heal touch Monica. Hmm. Okay. Can actually burst. Inflicts an enemy with Creeping Death, a poison that increases in stack size every turn up to 6, and then expires. Each stack deals 31% damage every turn. Or assassinate. Huh. Can we try that on this fire dude? Beautiful. Nice! And she's stealthed. Okay. Do we need taunt? Yes, we do. Another green touch on Monica. Fate strike on this guy. Abilities. Mantle of Aramus. Abilities, Nature's Boon. Ooh. Let's keep trying Fate Strike. Like, eventually we will disappear, right? You know what, let's just get rid of this guy. Nice. Let's actually burst, purify and get rid of the debuffs. And we only got 3 battle marks for now, right? So that's not perfect. Shield. Okay. Could have been worse. Taunt. Healing touch on Gully. Abilities, Firebomb. To each damage frost bomb. Oh, we have counter. Okay, let's do that. Ooh, nice. I should really pay attention to her buffs. Oh no, 2 of them. I hate those guys. Damn it. What is our Garta like? Well enough. Let's get ourselves some shields. Let's do Nature's Boon as well, because they will be getting this area of effects damages, right? See? Should we even try Fate Strikes? I feel like it's pointless. This will ignite them, so that should be fun. Taunts. One remaining. Let's refresh it. Ooh, nice crit. Got punch on this guy. I think we will be focusing him. No. Way too much damage. Not liking this at all. Some Mantle of Aramus. Another Firebomb. I believe it stacks, so that is great. Healing Wave. Yeah, let's do Healing Wave. No, actually Healing Touch. So it stacks up. Still burning, that's good. Oh wow, that thunder. Let's burst. So total marks for now is 36. I think we need to wait on the arena and then do a bunch of higher level battles, and maybe with the team that I'm more confident with than what we currently have. Nature's Boon, why not? Critical counter. Okay. Taunt is still up. Mantle of Armus is still up. Let's do shields. I'm not sure I can actually do it in that timeline either. Like it feels like I don't have enough healing touch on Monica. Let's just waste mana as well. No need to keep it, right? Taunt. Nicely refreshed. Sorry. And it's actually funny, we were focusing the one that is burning right now, but the one in the back actually has taken more damage from our fire abilities. Let's do barrier swings, why not? I feel like Monica is doing most of the damage. I mean, I know this because Calibretto has to heal. And Gali has to tank. Oh my god. What the fuck is that? Healing wave. Mantle of Armus. Creeping Dead? Ah, that's a waste. More fire bombs. How come that expired? My god. Burst, purify everyone. That will give us a little bit of health and will remove those thunders, because fuck that, those thunders. That's not healthy. Ow. Taunt. More fire bombs. Ow! Wow, okay. Another purify then. Oh, finally. Oh, finally, thank god. Oh, that is beautiful. Now please don't give me some... Oh, this is fine. This is perfect actually. Our taunt is fine. We cannot do burst, but we can do heroism on everyone. No, of course. Nice. Can actually clear that, right? Yeah, we can. But let's do Gaia's first. Fist first. And by Gaia Fist I mean Not that at all. Cleanse bomb. Fuck y'all. I don't like that curse at all. Nice. That breath is not nice, but I can deal with that. Chimera stink. Poison. Deal with that. Still have taunt. That is great. Let's do guard punch. Burst, heal, nah. Rune wave, guardian song. Yeah, that is what I was looking for. Creeping dead. She's beautiful. I'm in love. And let's do Chimera Stinks. Abilities. Mantle of Aramus, I guess. Look, I really need Nature's Boon on her. Oh, that is great. Okay. More Chimeras. Ignite. Wonderful. These debuffs. Let's thunder him as well. Maybe heroism? Let's refresh guard punch. And you... glance all these curses because I'm not a fan. Nice. Yeah, we can do this. We will get something around, I think... 100 of marks or something like that, so this is fine. Still taunting. Let's actually defend. You can do firebomb actually. Or ambush. Let's do stealth. Abilities, wildfire. Could be nice. Piercing crowns? Less so. I can do Gaia's Fist actually. Oh! Is this going to reveal Monica? Yeah, damn it. Damn it. Well, you know that, just for that, we are going to do assassinate on you. Ooh, nice. And we are stealthed, so the next attack is going to kill him. I hope. Yeah, he's down. It's phase one? Are you kidding me? There is more? Jesus, there he really is. Okay. Okay. Abilities, ambush. It does what? 550 damage. So this rail gunner is going down. right? Taunt. Calibretto. Nah, let's do gut punch on the Lysolot. Nice. We have taunt, now we can do guard punch. Let's get rid of that bleed, we are not a fan. Fate strike on the spider. Ability is Guardian Song, so we can heal everyone. Yeah, I don't see how I can defeat them any faster. Like, maybe if I had three damage dealers, but then, like, I would be getting random damage, right? So that's way too dangerous. Okay. Not that many experiences. Oh, we did get Minor Tome of Knowledge, Chain of Prosperity, Volcano. I think I think we automatically got rewards from that. Did we? Yeah, we did. Okay. So does that mean that our progress is reset each time, or does it mean that it will be added in the next battle? Eh? Who knows?
Hello, safe roads.
Anyway, this cannon is way better than what we currently have on Calibretto. We are not losing that much haste, actually. And now, what else did we get? Gold Finder, which gives us nothing but gold finding. Eh? Do we really need that? What else did we get? Tome of Knowledge to Chosen Hero. Let's give it to Monica. There is no strategy here, it's just me clicking random. Physical defense, critical counter, improves the bonus critical chance granted after evading. Huh. But we are trying to be... What are we trying to be? Fate strike. Okay. So better stealth. That should work, right? 1 point remains. 5 point remains. And I guess we are saving for... recuperate. Probably. What if we remove emergency protocols and give instead recuperate? And we also get ourselves crit chance, because I think it works on heals as well. So yeah, that was a little bit of change. The battle in the arena took us something like 20 minutes, so I'm going to end the episode here. I'm going to run that dungeon again to get myself some perks, to learn how to play Monica with the rest of the team, and also to get some gold and maybe even gear, who knows. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. I, as always, have been Agitated Crane. Please like the video, leave a comment, subscribe to the channel, share it with your friends, and we will be continuing probably tomorrow, because today it's already too late and I still have a bunch of stuff to do that should be off camera probably. Anyway, goodbye.